this is the cabinet that I spotted in the magazine. It has a bit of storage, which is great news. And as you can see, looks very, very smart with all that nice new tiling.